The Freljord, a frozen, desolate place. War is coming to the Freljord. The Avarosan, the largest and strongest of the tribes. Led by Ashe, they seek peaceful unification. The Winter's Claw, the most warlike and brutal of the tribes. Led by Sejuani, they think peace is another word for weakness. Sejuani has sworn to purge this weakness. Through war, the Freljord will be purified. Far in the north, the peaceful Frostguard protect Freljord's ancient secrets. Or so the world believes. In truth, the Frostguard protect me, Lissandra. While others bicker, we prepare. When the time is right, we will strike. They cannot withstand us. They are only human. And when the war is over, the world, our world, will be reborn in ice.